What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Daco Recommends, and you can explain it, Danny, because it doesn't really need explaining.
It's just Flappy Bird MMO, really. See, as you can see, I am the blue one, and I'm not very good on Flappy Bird, to be honest.
I got one! Yay! Oh.
And as you can see me playing Flappy Bird. Oh, Jesus.
Are you gonna do a history lesson of Flappy Birds, Danny?
Well, Flappy Bird came out in August 2013, but it only recently got light, fame to light. Everyone's gonna go on about the cash, 50 grand a year, 50 grand a day. Ooh, why delete it? But yeah, the guy deleted it, and I did see the Flappy Bird on my channel, so you definitely check that out if you wanna get it on your iPhone, original Flappy Bird.
Did I watch it?
Okay. You did.
I can't remember.
It was a long time ago.
It took us quite a while to record this because it's in the browser, and Fraps record Skype for whatever reason. So I had to record the desktop. Oh, I'll save all that for editing. You guys don't need to hear about that crap. But I'm the red one, he's the blue one on my screen. He's like the blue ghost.
I'm way ahead of me. I got to 8. I shall be on... This shall be in the description, by the way, if you guys want to play it.
Yep. You should come play with us, because we'll never be playing it.
I'm actually on it quite a bit, to be honest.
For Christ's sake, oh.
It's one of those games, like, it's really stupid, but it's one of them ideas where it's like, who thought of this?
Let's play Flappy Birds and put 50 other people in the damn thing.
You're really good, you keep dying, you.
I'm trying to commentate.
Look, I'm right next to you. Oh!
Not very good, Joe. You died on the first one. What? Oh, fuck it. My maximum score is 13 on the phone, but...
13? My maximum score on the phone is 112.
I said all my mates were going, like, past 50 and shit, and I was like, God damn it, what's wrong with you? Joke's on there, but I got a better portfolio scores.
I'm just saying, this game is so easy to hack on the iPhone. Wink, wink. I don't agree with it, but you can hack it really easily.
I miss Copter.
This is actually literally just... Oh! No!
You can see all my bookmarks up there. You've got porno, bread tube.
Analbeads.com.
But I'm editing the art, so you'll never know if I'm being serious. Oh!
I can assure you he has been serious. I went to his flat the other day, so I can assure you. Yes.
I might read out my bookmarks just because I kind of... getting started... Yeah, I've got one for like online TV series because I'm a cunt and don't buy things.
See, my high school is 22. I just got it then.
It says mine's 17.
Because you crap at Flappy Birds.
I don't remember getting past 17.
No, it's like, it's per millisecond, I think.
You're per millisecond. What's your high score?
It's 22. You've
got me and you going par for par here. Oi! 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 Oh!
Well, shit's gone now.
God. Whose idea was this? This is why Daco Recommends should not be allowed on my channel anymore.
It's a great series.
Let's start playing for that. Let's make this a 40 minute episode like Cat Lady. We probably could. We'd just be sat ranting about shit and then forget we called him and talk about stories, if you know what I'm saying.
Like on bloody Pokemon Gold.
Yep. Did we do that?
We did. We're talking about strip
club. That's a funny story though.
Tom, his friend Tom was very
Tom, 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 Tom. I like how the first pipes cost 360 casualties.
I know. 30% of people die on that though, don't they?
I don't die. What? I'm getting bored with this now, Dan. This commentary is going to fall down the window. What's next week?
Okay, next week we're going to be looking at an old game from Japan. It's called Cat Mario. Yeah, if we know it.
Mario?
It's Mario, but with a cat.
Oh, dear.
It's a very famous game. And I just got 23, so I think that's a good time to end.
Yeah, let me go. One more go.
Okay, I'm
a I died, there we go.
Where you go with me to finish? Oh, I died.
Okay, do you want to do an outro, Danny, or do you just...
Well, this game is in the description if you guys want to play it. Why wouldn't you?
Yeah.
So, please like, favorite, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.
Yeah, like and subscribe, like he said, and we'll see you all in the next video.
penis.
Why do you have to do that? Do you really need to do that?
Yeah. Every time you block this ad, a Flappy Bird dies.
By penis.
By penises.